question marks in.
How did you get into porn? Did your daddy touch you?
I just really enjoy it. I've got a new calendar coming. Take a look.
Oh, wow! Yeah! I didn't know the yoga could be so sexy.
Yeah.
I'm ready to give you a downward dog. A downward dog!
Or gardening. Look at that leaf blower up her sphincter. I'd love to do that for the show, Mr. S.
Wow! On the October page, here she is tending to the elderly in a hospice by servicing the dying men.
Oh, fantastic. Mark Brooks, our dull general manager.
Hi, Martin. Sorry to interrupt the show.
My cousin, it's so good to see you. Let's do this.
Are you kidding?
Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You were in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it and pretending we are fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget, like ripe, round American titties. You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money, chances to get college. Old Vlad's bar. Well, we shall see if he can add our drinks to the rest of my debt. Shame we did not meet Vlad in there. I wanted to tell him what a good long shot he is.
I don't feel so hot. I shouldn't get behind the wheel.
How much mercury I can pour into my testicles until I lose consciousness.
It's the pig! I am sober. I had a lot to drink, but I'm straight sober.
Sure.
I am! Listen, man. I'm seeing funny. I think I got spiked.
What? What is spiked?
I think someone put something in my drink. Evil people do to women they wish to take advantage of.
And which nice sailor in there do you think wanted to take advantage of you, pretty lady?
Firstly, I wasn't in the fucking merchant navy. And secondly, cousin and friend, fuck you. And thirdly, people also do it if they want to steal your kidneys or your liver.
Who would want your kidneys or liver? They must all be shot through by now.
Fuck you! I'm an alpha male! I'm at the top of the tree!
Like a fairy!
Not that tree. Tree of life!
Oh, that tree. Stop talking shit.
Chill, man!
I used to listen to you back when you were an elf. suspect northbound on foot.
You want me to kill you?
You fucking poodle! That wasn't very...
I'm getting out of hospital. You couldn't pick me up, could you?
I can do that for my cousin. I shouldn't take longer than an hour to get there.
Thanks, Nico. See you then.
Cousin, thank you for collecting me. I need to go home now. Nico B in the house! Man, sometimes I cannot believe you are here with me. Really, I can't.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct. It has been a fucking nightmare, but that's not the point.
No?
No, the point is... Fuck it. The Balik cousins are here in a land of opportunity, and we are making trouble for any fools who get in our way.
If you say so.
I do say so, man. I do. I just did. It's good to have you here. Whatever shit we get into, man, it's good.
Thanks. Don't you miss home? You've been there a long time. You never get homesick?
Sure. I miss things about home, but I think things are ruined now.
Yes, I know what you mean.
I miss the good times we had as children. When our fathers were too drunk to beat us, when there was food and the sun was shining, but now I live here and life is good.
Is it?
Yes, cousin, it is. Sure, this place is crazy, but so is home. And here it is okay. You are kind for giving me a lift, Nico. Call your sick cousin soon, okay? Thank you.
Roman, are there any fares going?
Of course, Nico. Come get the cab from the depot. You need to pick them up in Alpha, next to the park. Take them to East Island City.
Don't be scared to give it a little juice. Merit! This is what Camus must have felt. I am so going to put this in my senior thesis film.
Unit from East Island City.
I got them where they wanted to go.
Nico, you make my life so much easier. Thank you! Call me if you want more work.
Hey, Rom.
Enterprise
is down. I couldn't complete.
That's why Mom is bugging your best friend.
I said. I'm sending an email.
Shut the fuck up.
Get out!
What the fuck?
Cousin, I'd like to help you out by taking a fare.
Come get a cab from the depot, Nico. Please don't mess this up. The fare is in South Bohan. You're driving them to Schottler.
Calculating route. Turns right. In 200 yards. Turn left.
Drive safely. We miss you, Marvin Gaye. Inner City News.
sky high.
Whoa!
Send that boy home to death.
Me to drive anyone anywhere?
You are an absolute star, Nico. Come get the cab from the depot.
I'm already in one of your cars. I'll go collect them now.
Pick them up from Beachwood City. Drop them over in Meadow Hill.
It ain't a thing if it doesn't feel good.
Hey, buddy, you're gonna need to put your foot down. Fuck! Somebody's about to get hit.
My bit for Bellic Enterprises, cousin.
You are truly a Bellic. Thank you, cousin. Speak soon.
Hey, Michelle, it's Nico. You want to meet up?
Yes. Up in an hour.
Okay, see you in an hour.
Yeah. Hey, Nico, let's go. Car, is it new?
I love that outfit. I remember it. So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself. Tell me about Nico Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I work in tourism. In travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die? Seeing men have their legs blown off? It ruined me.
I'm so sorry.
Me too. You may be here. Things will be different.
Simple places like this.
Sing to you. I'm going to hold.
Man, it's good to be bad sometimes.
Rise, and you'll be overcome with passion, like an animal. And if you aren't, I'll push you off the roof.
You drive like a gangster.
Life is short.
Can I come in?
I shouldn't, but I like you.
Great. Hey, listen, I respect you.
Great, Nico Bellic! You're great! Oh, tell me interesting things! Oh, you're special!
I think she likes me.
Roman, you got any fares for me?
I would only love you more if you had titties, Nico! Come get the cab from the depot!
I'm already in one of your cars. I'll go collect them now.
The fare is over and up. Take them to Cerveza Heights.
Enterprises, cousin.
Nico, you make my life so much easier. Thank you! Call me if you want more work.
gotta take a break. You're overheating, baby. Slay a mess.
Hi, it's Nico. Nico Bell. Listen, do you want to go out?
I think you're a great guy, but I don't want to hang out again sometime. Another time?
Okay, I'll call back another time.
Hamster Hera, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the condom for? Oh no!
Hamster Hera is scurrying into hearts and sphincters and delighting audiences. Tickets only $250. Charge by phone or buy online and pay a $20 service charge. See it today.
It's a groove. Let the lady please and commence on the bar on 98.8.
Nice. That's real nice.
Hey, I remember you. You're the comrade guy. The guy with all the jokes.
Oh, yeah. Now time flies when you're having fun.
Right. And you're definitely having a lot of fun.
No doubt. Listen, dude, you want to make a quick buck? Come with me. I got something to show you.
We need a vehicle, amigo.
Take me over to Masterson Street.
So what are you showing me?
Dude, this is meant to be the biggest rock in the world. These guys are fucking scientists. Things meant to be bigger than my fist, bigger than a melon. Fucking genius. Gonna last me weeks.
Sure it will.
Wait here while I make the deal, dude. Let's hope this thing isn't too heavy for me to carry by myself. Sick.
Yo, Mr. Bankerman. This is a real sound investment you're making. A good use of your assets and shit. Most def.
Dude, take me over to Wappinger and Harden.
Did you get it?
Yeah, but this ain't no rock. It's a fucking boulder! This shit's gonna blast me to the moon!
Oh, what's that film where that guy...
This your place?
Yeah, sorta. No, it doesn't matter. Here's some dollar. Appreciate the ride.
So she sends me out to the
phone.
I'm
walking around,
and I finally find okay. Where can I get...
Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Glad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like... That's
a good... Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin.
What?
Owe me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat.
Excuse me.
Ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on. Bonavince, stary Vidmark. Come on, Yoko.
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So who the hell is Mikhail?
Hey,
Mikhail's the man.
The hell's that guy?
Shit, my nose is bleeding.
No, not yet.
fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here!
Wait the fuck
Let's go!
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I borrow
Get
dollar?
A job,
hey,
you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, where do these people get off? Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You're so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen. That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Michael gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister. And it's packed in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. You're cool. I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
Are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in the car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody. Have a little party.
Fine. Have
bye,
fun,
bye, bye.
Dickhead. This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked you?
That's the car.
I got it, babe.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just to take it over there, and then to my lockup, just a mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
It was easy. I didn't even have to hurt the guy.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You were learning. I run you over like a truck and leave a dead district. Don't fight me, I'll tie you to a battle.
why I don't need your respect, cause I got it, baby.
You're not as stupid as you look, Hugo. Come back to see me at the bar.
Wake up, you moron!
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had a little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No. I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then that I'm the guy with the powerful friends, and you're the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Falsi. Offended him. He thinks he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot.
Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
Making me kill this guy, man! I wasn't sure about killing you when Vlad asked. Now I'm coming around to the idea. You asshole!
Starting to sweat. Shit!
You trying to rob my cousin?
Vlad's a bum. They set me up.
Vlad don't like you no more, man.
There's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
You've run out of roof, dickhead. Please! Vlad told you to kill me, right?
Get up. Once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here. Wanted to live anyway, get away from all these people from back home. Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. Thank you.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you! Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
Didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Don't do anything stupid, cousin!
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens! We have an open relationship! I do my thing, she does hers, maybe next time I might watch them at it! Oh, don't watch! Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down! I can't take it! How could she do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do this.
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give me a drink. Anyway, я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey,
картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy,
I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty. I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that voice?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Come on.
Get back outside, Roman.
I got a brain.
I like up close and personal.
Come on, princess.
We're both going after him, Roman.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change, and, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Roll a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it, here and now.
Shit, I don't like this. Fuck, fuck!
Oh.
That slut ruined my life. Finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
You killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel.
Fucking Yokel, you think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out.
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha.
I'm throwing your life away, prick. We'll do all right.
My friends will track you down. You won't last a moment.
I'll last longer than you will, shithead.
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You're a dead man. Mikhail Fausti thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. You're nothing in this city. You will be crushed. You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You're a dead man. Mikhail Fausti thought of me as a brother. Hoff Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You were the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Ah, you're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
Who does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died, 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
We feel fast and he's going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Vesta Street, near Perestroika. Come, Nico, quick!
You're going to have to give me that. Shit.
The shit that keeps you up at night, staring at the ceiling. Just you and your drugs. And some authentic rock on Liberty Rock Radio.
Watch where you're going! Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
I'm freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous, you're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead! Because Felsten is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself.
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fatman. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. You're dead like sit up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, or some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television.
Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house. Making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Niko Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bože moj.
Now listen. Niko Bellic, you are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some dickheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman! Shut up! Roman, shut up! Shut up! Roman, shut up! Fuck! Stop!
Shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever!
You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman, Roman.
Go, go, go. I'll take care of him.
Fuck! The police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin. Not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TV. Goodbye.
Don't try nothing.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Fuck, get out of here.
Fucking break!
I'm getting stuck in this damn traffic.
Get out of there, you're fucking dead.
Listen, I don't got insurance.
Show me the bag. You carrying TVs?
I ain't got nothing.
Man, get out of here. Out of here.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
This is a big screw up. I'm dead if I lose this shipment.
Ah! I ain't about to be in no gunfight.
How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
It hasn't stopped you from hitting the 19 girls, even if they aren't your daughter's friends at a sleepover. It hasn't stopped you from rocking 97.8. Liberty Rock Radio.
Weasel News.
Weasel News, where the fatal car accident of the day is sponsored by the Liberty City Salamanders Women's Basketball Team, begging you to actually watch a game.
Hello, this is Mikhail Post. Please call when I can make myself available for all businesses for personal arrangements. As an alternative, leave me a message.
He's currently engaged in community projects in Bohan and the constant fight against organized crime. He attributes the recent rise in violent crime.
Здравствуйте, вы позвонили Дмитрию Бродскому.
Advertising agency workers, lawyers, and hedge fund managers are tweaking their faces off on crystal meth to endure 70-hour workweeks.
Hello.
Roman, are you all right?
I was just shot in the stomach and then stitched up in the doctor's office that was dirtier than the basement we were nearly tortured in. Isn't that great?
You sound calm, actually.
That Dimitri guy gave me some painkillers. I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop, can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later.
And standing up for... ...using a speech yesterday that has outraged liberals and gay rights groups. Mr. Dawkins, who has long condemned what he terms the culture of vice that grips our city like an addiction, attacked gay and lesbian groups as undermining the family values that make this nation great. He went on to blame them for encouraging terrorists and having too many annoying parades. I'm Brian Wilkinson, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Their hair may be thinning. Their livers may be failing. Their hearts may be stopping. But the rock never dies. 97.8 LRR. Liberty Rock Radio.
Fuck this!
Yeah.
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. Yeah. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!